120s around the Met. This is your championship dual final. You're going to have Chauver taking on Rini. Chauver here. Chauver going to be in the red for seasons. Rini going to be in blue for St. Edward's. Pool championship final right now. Currently the seasons club in the lead in the red. Score is out here at 120, but seasons winning the duel. Rini, Chauver. Chauver took an off balance shot. Rini should have pancaked him for some exposure there, did not. So school is about 233. And Chauver goes behind, looks at the big lift. Rini in some trouble here. And we're going to be off the mat, and they're going to go one for Rini. One to
my approach. One blue, my approach.
Take them.
Red initiated it. Blue hit. Red's the one to start the action.
So, Coach Gillespie going to get an interpretation here. Coach Gillespie getting strong army here today. Getting angry. Coach Gillespie is. He's worked out. Fired up.
But red started the action, he got opportunity to finish.
I understand, but it wasn't a correct throw. If it would have been a correct throw,
but he wasn't allowed to finish. He blew the whistle. He wasn't allowed to come up on top.
So, 1-0, Rini. Chauver, Rini, no points. Nice toss. One Rini. Rini up 2-0 on Chauver. One Chauver. Rini in a war. Chauver is 8th place for Division 1 Ohio. This is Rini. Rini gonna expose him for 2-4 for Rini. And now Chauver is the step up. One Chauver. And a caution 2.
Caution Austin blue, 2 red.
4-3. Score in favor of Rini.
They had a 4.
They had 4. How many do you have? You have 4. No, you only scored a 2.
4-1.
Well, no, we just had a 2. Caution. So it should be 3. Leading the man.
Oh, really?
Yeah. One, no, coach, it's 2. The
cautions
are all 2, coach.
I'm so afraid of dating.
Score is correct.
Okay.
So, 4-3.
Score watching the longer.
Up on Chauver.
Score points in. Score points in. Your way in.
Chauver and Rini in a disgusting exchange. Chauver comes out on top. Now Chauver with a trap arm. Rini in big trouble. Big trouble. Reedy and Schauber are absolutely brawling right now. This thing's getting heated. Schauber takes a look back at the clock. Back to the center, 7 seconds remain, 13-4, Dylan Schauber. And that is going to be 17 points in the first period. To four score right now.
It's not a slip, it's a mental.
Hands, focus, come on, focus. Just rest, Lance, just rest.
So 1 point, Schauber will do it. Reedy needs a big one here. And Schauber goes for it. Throws him off the mat before and almost kills the mat judge on the other mat. Oh my goodness. The 4-17-4 tech fall. Oh my goodness. What a match. Wow.